I'm proud of myself. I prepared well for the fight. So lady coach, they taught me well. Ke di lesson go lesson send sitting to dine. Ne ke reetsa ha ba bua, I listened to them. That's why my fight was quite simple.
Your opponent wanted to get wa what was your strategy going into this game? Where do you think you need to improve?
Ke tsantsa ka improve mo attacking gore ke atake thata gore ke ska ha opponent chance, because we ta a pancha halele hale, but ha ke keep up ke move forward, ha ke mwelele chance. So I'll work on my attacking.
Really is a special thing for us, very very special moment.
Okay, so far o ka re ba tsamiki ba go ba dira yang mo dikgaisanong tse?
I would say we are faring well, very well, because comparatively, other countries also are prepared. And at the moment, we've lost only 2 fighters and we still have 5 more. So that means we're really in shape. You know, a lot of countries who broke more boxes have already lost 3-4 fighters. Some actually left with 1 and we still have 5 going. You know, in the quarterfinals, really for us, it's a great moment.
So okay,
we're doing that. Our strategy was just to go on and first round hit this girl, because we knew that these Arabs, they get tired easily, and also Habakkuk was then that power, the pressure. So we all went out and did well in the first round. Came second round, we did well. Third round, we knew we had it in the bag. So they looked very confident in Kaomapa. So even third round, I look at her, I see she's very confident. Then she didn't do what I told her. She decided to stay and counter the opponent, and she was scoring well. So we followed the plan, and hence we won.